Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Hi, the whole people. Today we are playing Lordaeron the Aftermath. We are playing SS Scourge. I am late by 20 seconds. Roughly so. There are very good players. There is a Linus playing on the... on the Cult of... not Cult of the Damned, on the... Forsaken. Playing on the Forsaken. Is there music? Should be now. Anyway. Let's put probably a few more acolytes. Put a few more acolytes on the Frozen Throne. We have Blood of completely speedrunning the Illidari. No hesitation. Damn. Also having Lightblue. Having a very good game plan and... no, for this control point. I have never seen actually, yeah, like, Light Blues rushing it so fast. Interesting. There's a Tome of Strength. Need to pick it up. I don't need to destroy it, yeah. Repletion is AFK. Valinus is named Player 8. The fuck is named Player 8? I never seen this bug before. Oh wait, did Linus leave last second and he got replaced by Player 8? Because Player 8 is indeed pink, right? After green. So it can't be a coincidence. It is Linus, in fact, correct? You should choose first Legion path, very cool path. I wanna go for the skeleton one. Is it a Legacy of the Damned? I guess. Chat, what is a skeleton path? Is it Rikil or is it... the First Legion sucks? Is the Rikil is the one that is a skeleton path and you wanted me to play it? I'm pretty sure he wants to char my Frostings right now, so I'm not gonna fight him. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. If Forsaken charms my Frostworms, it's impossible for me to win, so yeah, I'm not gonna even try. Nice. Our tower
Our forces are under attack.
We will never abandon Lordaeron, Arthas. We'll never give up.
I can't believe any of you survived the first purge. No matter. After today, your self-righteous order will cease to exist.
Rico suppression. I got some weird barrack. Let's check it out. Gonna make these drakes, I guess. Split. I hope this thing cannot be charmed. So I will not get an Uber, correct? Okay. I don't remember what this upgrade does, but I feel like it's a very important one, isn't it? Do you cancel your event? What does he have? We should just send him by boat. Oh, he just hit. What else is limited? Flamebringers. Don't.
Our forces are under attack.
Sure.
Hear me now, you trembling mortals. I am your lord and master. Illidan reigns.
Our forces
supreme.
Are under attack.
How do you...
Our forces are under attack. Our power is under attack.
So did I let him charm my frostbeams? I wasn't paying attention actually. I was very careful, because I feel like that's like a game win condition. forces are under attack. A lot.
Our town is under attack. Under attack.
From ranged. Holy fuck, man. Yeah, well played. I don't feel like I microed properly, but whatever. I'll play my revival, I mean permanent skeletons, right? Yeah. I need to make my brother drakes, probably. We also took well. Can you stand on the quell for us? I'm pretty sure we can get a lot of control points for free now. There is no Forsaken, there is no troll, so yeah. Death gate, okay.
Our forces are under attack.
Finish them, yeah. Yeah, we should be going.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Summoning is complete.
Nice. Kick, we can take the Black Temple from them. That's nice. With the Essence, we can also get way faster Lich King. But that proposes that we're gonna camp, I think. Nagato and Aizen, Twilight and Dark Iron. I have no idea how many levels they have, but probably can summon their things at some point. There is another Drake. First fight. Dude, there is no way. There is no way. Did you see like one AoE spell damaging like the half HP our entire army? I'm telling you, there is no effing way. Impossible.
Our forces are under attack.
Do you have gold? No, not really. Like, there is no way. That Dark Iron heal plus the Twilight heal and both have like generous amount of AoE damage. No shot. I like your cult. Cup. Like Cup. He's doing great.
forces are under
summoning
attack.
Is complete.
Our president's town is under attack.
I hope they're gonna occupy them for some time. So we didn't even try to farm a Zhony Rup. And there is one creep camp that I still haven't touched either. There's a blood elf. Need help.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh, he's pissed weak, okay. Yeah, I finally farmed the thing. Nice. Yeah, with creep camps, I kinda cancer, not gonna lie. Especially the one in a Zhony Rup. Someone told me actually how to farm them, but I totally forgot. I feel like someone told me like mid wagons is the way. So you should do it via the mid wagons. I don't remember, man. Like, yeah, it's been quite some time. Kinda revived my economy. Okay, how about we check all the Rico units now? Rico Huntress has shackles. Ascendance. Maybe this skilled, not summoned unit will ascend to the Emir rank. Warrior, same thing. Flame Binder, dispel and raises a Wargul. Necromancer upgrades. There is Dalaran. Alright. Last reach Zoom, let's go. Going to sleep to take care Zoom. So take care, Zoom. Yeah, see you, Cossack. Thank you so much for watching and coming to stream. I really appreciate it, man. And Thank you for donations and gifted subs. I really, really appreciate it. I hope the content was worth, because yeah, I know. I don't have too much energy right now. Just trying my best to not lose the game. I think we did great against Linus. Yeah, and there is no way I would be able to solo him because... Well... Yeah, charm on the Frostbearms is disgusting. It's disgusting. I'm glad I didn't let him charm any Frostbearms, but if he would... If he would be successful with any of that, then yeah. Probably would be... rather deadly. Are they almost there? And I also don't have a shop. You done died. I got carried away with the potions. I'm coming. Does it not give him extra level? Should have used it earlier. Also got another hero. Wait, what the fuck is that? Okay.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Alright, I'm coming. Do you see? motherfucker. He started heroing me like literally heavy right click. Can you believe it? So bossy. Oh, my caster's died. Can I fight? Yeah, losing this fight. Huh? Is that his ultimate? Kinda... like, okay. What?
Our forces are under attack.
So he doesn't die immediately. He has like some buffs, okay. I mean, cool. Balanced there, yeah. Their eco is 10 times better. We have 6 control points.
Our forces are under attack.
Why this guy has even taunt, by the way? He doesn't particularly seem like a hero that needs taunt. Where is Squishy now? The King Imiran. Unless he has like an ultimate that is defensive.
Our forces are under attack.
One gold for the hardest creep on the map. Like, where is the justice in this world?
Our town is under attack.
Hello, G. They had way more gold. Way more gold, dude. Like, holy cow. Was it just us? Scary Crusade. Dalaran and that's it, yeah. Like, I know, I had three control groups entire game. Like, we had nothing. GP. Massive damage, he died in a minute, exactly. Bugged bug. Yeah. Most hero kills, most unit kills, yeah. But I know. This won't happen on skeleton path. What is a skeleton path? I thought I chose a skeleton path. Is the skeleton path the Ryzen thingy? Or like what? You kinda wanna leave the area? Yeah, I know. GG's.